In this example, we're asked to find the partial derivative of 3 times e raised to the power of 3xy with respect to x. To do this, we're going to treat y as a constant and differentiate with respect to x. But I'm going to go ahead and rewrite this and say that our function f of x comma y equals 3 times e raised to the power of 3xy. And now we'll find the partial derivative of f with respect to x. Notice to do this, we'll have to apply the chain rule, where the inner function u would be the exponent. So if we let u equal 3xy, then u prime would be the derivative of 3xy with respect to x, treating y as a constant, so u prime would be 3y. So now if we want, we can think of this as just 3e to the u, and therefore our partial derivative with respect to x would be 3 times e to the u, or 3 times e to the power of 3xy, times u prime, which is 3y. So simplifying, our partial derivative with respect to x would be 9y times e to the power of 3xy. And because this is the partial derivative with respect to x, this function would give us the slope of the tangent line at any point on our function f of xy in the x direction. I hope you found this helpful.